Hello, this is Fazzy, and today I will be showing you how to change the appearance of your V Magic Mirror mousepad and keyboard so that it will look like this to this. You can make it look however you want. So, let's get started. Firstly, open an image editing program of your choice to make the images for your pad and keyboard. I am using Photoshop. For both the keyboard and mousepad, I use a square canvas with the size 1000 pixels by 1000 pixels. The mousepad looks like a square shape, so I make it a square shape as well. Save the mousepad image somewhere. For the keyboard, you change the appearance of the keys and not the entire keyboard. I create another square canvas with the same size and draw the shape of the key. This can be any shape or image you want. I make mine a circle. Save the keyboard image. Once you are done creating your images, navigate to where you saved your V Magic Mirror application. Go to the V Magic Mirror underscore data folder and click the Streaming Assets folder. I have already uploaded custom images before, so I have these files. Drag and drop your keyboard and mousepad images and rename your keyboard image as Key and your mousepad image as Pad. Make sure you name it the exact same way because the program uses these exact words and spelling to refer to your images. Once you are done, open V Magic Mirror and your mousepad and keyboard will have a new appearance. You have successfully changed the appearance of your V Magic Mirror mousepad and keyboard. You don't have to create these images yourself. It is fine to use any ready-made images too. Just make sure you have permission to use them for your purpose. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. In the next tutorial, I will show you how to add a graphics tablet and pen to V Magic Mirror so your avatar can also draw when you are using an art program like Clip Studio Paint or Photoshop. See you next time! Bye bye!